Did you know that Wayne Rooney gave Carlos Tevez a Lamborghini to stop their Manchester United teammates from making fun of the Argentinian? Tevez had been driving an Audi when he arrived at the reigning Premier League champions, but said that even the worst players had a Ferrari. Feeling sorry for him, Rooney decided to lend his Lamborghini to his new teammate to help him fit in. The two would go on to have a great partnership on and off the pitch.